have a look at this lovely view that we have here. Excuse me, do you mind to move just a little bit?
Yes, yeah, sorry.
Thank you very much. So we're gonna have a... I'm gonna tell you in a second, actually, I'm just gonna wait for everyone. And I will tell you, of course, what we see over here, huh? Apart from people some painting. All right, so basically what you have right in front of you over here is actually the Bay of the Angels. The Bay of the Angels, that's what I was talking about earlier, the Bay of the Angels. Basically the beach, going all the way up to the airport over there. Have a look, we can see the airport over there from here. That's maybe where you came from, actually. This is 4.5 miles or 7 kilometers, actually, going all the way up to the airport. The airport of Nice is interesting because actually, you know, when you land on that airport over there, it looks like you're going to land on water until the very last second when you actually see something. Now, we can see the beach over here. It's right behind the beach over there. We can see those people walking over there. Do you know how it's called where those people are walking? It's called Promenade des
Anglais.
Des Anglais. Well done. Absolutely, yeah. But why is it called the English Promenade? Well, see, because you remember that I was telling you, actually, that here we used to have a lot of English aristocrats coming here on holiday. And of course, that those aristocrats, English, when they were coming here on holidays, they wanted to have a walk in front of the sea over here, which was, well, completely understandable. But, however, the only thing was that the beach or the shore was not looking nice and neat, like it is right now, actually, yeah. It was more looking actually like a dirty swamp than a nice beach as we have it right now. So it's actually those English aristocrats who have actually financed the construction of this beach over here. That's why we actually have pebbles on the shore. Because otherwise, underneath that, it's actually black sand. So they brought those pebbles, black sand and mud actually. Yeah. So they brought those pebbles in on that shore over here, and those pebbles, they come from the Paillon river that I was talking about in the beginning of the tour. And right behind that, you see where those people are walking, right there, actually? Well, they also financed, those English aristocrats, the construction of that promenade over there. And not only they have financed it, but also it was for them to have a walk on it. So, well, naturally, the English Promenade. Now, now let me tell you actually, 1820. Now, let me tell you where was the walk of those English aristocrats before 1820. Before this English aristocrat actually finds that promenade over there. Well, where was the walk of those English aristocrats before that, 21? Well, actually, it was on the rooftop of those four fishermen's houses that we have right in front of me. You see this, now we have, you see isolation on those houses there. Well, before 1820, this is where those aristocrats, English, actually would do their work. Now, as you can see, it's completely forbidden to access the rooftop of those houses because, well, on one side, they are expensive restaurants, and on the other side, right here, they're actually expensive Airbnb. You don't want to pay 500 euros your night in your Airbnb and have someone walking like this on your rooftop, huh? So now it's completely forbidden to access the rooftop of those houses. All right, so now we are, actually I will take a picture of all of you guys, but I will take a picture of you on the top of the hill because we are not on the top yet. Let's say it's gonna get better, actually, yeah? Let's say that this is maybe a 6 out of 10 and where we are gonna go is actually a 12 out of 10. It's gonna get much nicer than that. So now we're gonna go on the other side. We're gonna see the view of the harbor of Nice, and I will show you the house of the construction.
Thank you.
Ja, guck mal, da ist dieser private Strand.
Arriva a me ci serve l'olio per friggere con il don Bresso, come state?
Sì, sì, l'olio normale l'abbiamo comprato. L'insalata come la
Marco, l'abbiamo preso io e te l'olio normale.
Thank you. Thank you. calma. Where are you guys from?